So this is encaustic medium, which is simply beeswax plus a Damar resin, melting in my pan, getting nice and molten, which will then mean it will go from a solid form, and once that is all completely melted, it will be ready to paint with. Nearly there now.